Hey everyone, this is an ASRock B650 motherboard, so it's got a Ryzen AM5 CPU, the 7600 series of CPU, and it works really well for me. But if I ever wanted to upgrade to a 9000 series of CPU, could I actually do that? Well, the short answer is yes, I almost certainly could. However, what I might need to do is do a BIOS update on the motherboard. And that's because when I actually bought this motherboard, the 9000 series wasn't actually out yet. And as a result, it could be that the BIOS doesn't support that yet. I mean, it might be because obviously AMD does work with their motherboard partners to actually make sure that the BIOS is as up to date as it can be. But worst case, what I would need to do is actually do a BIOS update on here first, and then I can go and get a 9000 series CPU and put it in there. And the reason I can do that is because AMD are quite good at keeping their newer CPUs compatible with their older motherboards. So as long as it's an AM5 based motherboard, that can support AM5 based CPUs, even if it's, you know, 9000 series and this motherboard was produced during the 7000 series. And the same is true as well if you've got a B550 motherboard, which is AM4, that'll support different CPUs too. Or even if you've got like a B350 motherboard, as long as it's up to date, it can support quite a lot of different CPUs. If you're in any doubt though, what you can actually do is go onto your motherboard maker's website and look at the list of CPUs that are supported. And sometimes there it'll actually tell you whether you need to do a BIOS update or not. And that wraps up this short video. I hope you found it useful. If you did, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching.